Prospect Street, by Prospect Street, clean out off Coast Boulevard. Here we go. That looks like going from ABS into cast at about 7 feet. No more. Can't go any further. Can't go any further. Some type of junction here. Oh, there we go. Wow. As you can see here, we have a little bit of a belly and the camera can't get past it. That's it. Can't get past that point.
Put a little bit on the concrete just to drop them soft.
Yeah.
See, the camera is not like a snake. The camera, you can only push as far as it allows you to push.
They need
to replace the whole thing of the cast iron. The whole cast iron needs to come out.
What do you mean? Well, have a look here. This is where it's stuck now. Look at this. See this? It's like a little belly there. See? That's where that mark is. Comprende?
Yeah.
You see the condition of the stuff? It's finished.
Yeah.
It's finished. All has to come out. It's like a mountain inside of there.
Yeah, this building is attached to that. This building, mm-hmm. that other building.
Mm-hmm.
That's a big chop right there.
Oh, yeah.
No, let me, I have to go up there real quick. Pull the superintendent in here. I'll be right back so he can see it.
I'm making the video for it, dude.
That was fucking large down there.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's just a song right now. This is the superintendent?
Hey, how's it going?
Howdy.
So we got the start of the third the pipe down there. You can't pass through.
We're
camera.
Four and a half feet down. Four and a half feet. Six.
Yeah, if you want to see the belly, so...
I'll take a look.
You see, this is not the belly that you're looking at now. That's just a piece of dirt or something. But this, you see how it's all deformed?
Mm-hmm.
That's how it is all over. So that catches anything. Look at it.
Oh, yeah.
You can't have a free flow of stuff.
No.
You know? So that's why that dirt's caught over there. And this is the state-of-the-art new camera. It's not the same as my old stuff. This is the brand new rigid camera.
Mm-hmm.
It goes double the distance, and it's specifically designed to go smoother and easier than the old style.
Right.
So if this can't get in somewhere, it means something's wrong, you know. It's, and I'll show you when I pull it out. It should never be this hard to push in. You can see it, the whole thing's deformed all over. Oh yeah. I maybe can't even get to the belly now. I don't even think I can even get to the belly. But it's on the video from before. I can't even get to the belly now. Oh, there, it went itself a little bit. So I can't get to the belly now, but it's a little further down, but it was recording originally. So at least I got to it before.
Okay.
It's a miracle, because it's why we even got to it. I mean, even here's a serious problem, you know?
What the hell is that?
It's just some stuff that got caught in that deformed area. I mean, all over, it's finished. It's all over San Diego. See there? There's another problem, you know? I think let's mark this one. Let's see where this is. It's a real, look how badly it's like goes in a hump.
Let's mark that, yeah.
It's
like a crack or something.
Yeah. It's like a hump in it, you know?
Yeah, it is.
We're at a junction.
Like this.
Does the door
tell that because you can never look yourself. You can't tell that. I can put it back if you see. You can't tell from like looking at it, like where it's coming from. I can look, you know, because it's a video you're watching. I don't know how to explain it.
It could be a very clean out, but it could be anything.
Yeah. Let me take a look at it.
See it? See that?
Yeah. Let me take a look again. Oh, they didn't have a very good visual. Oh crap, man.
You can't tell where it's coming from.
Well, the way water is running, going downhill right now, so it's probably be on the right hand. Yeah, because the water's on the bottom, and that's going like horizontal, kind of like going horizontal, right?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, maybe somewhere there.
It's probably going to the right hand, right? Yeah, because that's going downhill. The water's flowing right now.
The water's running all the time.
Yeah, and it's kind of that joint is kind of horizontal too, right? Well, is it going up? Is that
yeah,
right there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's going like a point like this on a 45, a certain angle. Mm. All right, we know we have a joint now, so I believe you know. It could be that going to that building, you know? It has some cast iron. You can see a cast iron. Exposed out there. Toilet paper, that's the worst.
See, he has another problem. Look at this. Look at the cast here. And it's a junction here. Can you see water coming on the side? There's another junction here.
There is another junction there.
Yeah.
Wow.
Where's that at?
That's probably going that way.
Excuse me.
Yeah, it must be at this building here.
Camera signal goes like this. So if the camera head is not semi-horizontal, you know, if it starts going like this or anything, it can cause the signal to be a little bit wrong. So it's in this vicinity, around here, that junction where we have.
Yeah.
Oh, you removed it?
We removed it.
Okay. I didn't know that. Oh, okay.
No, it's not there.
Oh, you saw it.
We don't know where it turned. No, we didn't have a bitch on this one.
Oh.
Back then, the
request was taken. Oh, okay.
This is
where
we tie in.
Oh.
Going like this, down to that.
Oh,
see.
So you tied this in?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I just did it yesterday.
Oh, okay. Now I understand.
more to this one. No, there's an angle here, we have a cone. Go that way, then get up there.
Looking at it. Yeah, that's them right there. Next one.
This is, it's right by your joint yesterday.
Yeah.
See, here's your joint.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where is it going to turn ABS?
It did already.
Oh, it did?
It's right. In ABS now.
Oh, that's ABS.
Right, yeah.
There. Okay.
Here's your joint.
There it is.
Yeah. Yeah. And don't forget, when you finish digging down halfway, you need to re-camera to the street, because the rest of it's probably going to be finished as well.
Yeah, I think that.
Yeah.